Stan Dabkowski says it's a way to help his business by raising some extra money and have some fun.
And this is it. Pig Mud Wrestling. As you can see here on YouTube, it's a popular event at state fairs all across the country. Now Stan wants to bring it to Baltimore County. The way it works, a team of four will have 90 seconds to catch the pig in this mud pit and put the pig into this water trough.
Pigs will go into this large pail, and the smaller pigs, the 40 to 50 pounders from the little kids, will go into this smaller pail. They just have to get their arms, get a hold of the pig, get them over into the center of the ring and get them in here. Like I said, the kids will most likely be in the mud and the pig will be standing somewhere watching them.
But there have been complaints, and a Baltimore County spokesperson said they will have an animal control officer here to observe what's going on. Stan says he would never allow the animals to be hurt, and it's all in good fun.
It is going to be slippery and there'll be people falling, and the pigs are hard to get a hold of. Now, it's going to be four people. And they will not be jumping on a pig's back. They will not be hitting the pig. They will be not causing any harm to this pig. I mean, I will not allow that.
He's expecting a large crowd Saturday night, and the people we talked with today say as long as it's not cruel to the pigs, it's fine.
Well, I haven't actually seen it, but I think it sounds like a good idea. I'm thinking about throwing the kids in. What do you think?
Somebody came up with a good idea, I guess. Depends on, like I said, how much alcohol the spectators are having.
Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.